pretty hard back in Arkham City.
Yeah, that uppercut. It seemed familiar.
Exactly. And the way he cracked my skull rang a bell at the time, but I thought that was just a concussion.
I'm going to search the city's rooftops for Azrael's burning bat symbol. Let's see if he's ready. It's too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
same guy.
Going after Catwoman.
She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
You're gonna be roadkill, Batman!
Non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
I kind of feel like I lost something knowing he's Bruce Wayne. Yeah, you know, like when you realize Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle. what? Scarecrow's gone down. We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow. Seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this. Man, Batman gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there. Take a night off already, you playboy vigilante nutcase.
Yeah.
just trashed the emergency room.
Ugh!
The fire crew... We're out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
One with you, Batman.
Smash his face!
Run him down!
Man, the bat could crush us in that car tank thing. City's a mess. We need Joker back. He'd get everybody in line.
I'm going to search for the missing fire crew. Their captors must face justice.
I'm still trying to figure out which body you're to work on first.
Shut it the hell off!
still got them ringing in my ears.
I don't know how to thank you, Batman. Have you found any of the crew?
Some, but there's more of you out there still in danger.
I think you got them scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back to GCPD.
Hey, my stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister. I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him again. Is he okay?
He's fine. You'll see him soon.
Thanks, Batman. I mean it.
Thing is, I could have sworn I saw Bruce Wayne tonight.
You mean Batman?
No, Bruce Wayne, creeping around Wayne Tower.
Guys, I almost hit Batman. Was that Batman?
What's the Batman?
Satisfying punching the bat, knowing it.
No!
Not so tough.
Control, Batman's engaging. Man, he ain't going easy on those guys. Over.
cheating!
You wait! The chief's gonna make you all pay for this!
What? You kidding me? The only way he's doing anything is...
Fancy militia with their fancy guns. We're the real muscle in this town.
Ain't no rescue party coming for you, pal!
You've been watching Scarecrow on the big screens? His face weren't that messed up back at the asylum.
Try and relax. We're professionals. We know what we're doing.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
That's funny. You think the chief is gonna suddenly...
He came from over there!
I'm grateful for a job, but I never signed up for this. First the fires, now the whole city under attack?
I'm positive the arsonist you were tracking was Firefly.
Firefly? That explains a lot. Those fires were something else. Some of the worst I've seen.
Was there anything linking them? Location, type of building?
Yeah. They were all abandoned tenements or redevelopment projects. Does that mean something?
I can't say for certain yet. Don't worry. You'll be taken back to GCPD. Wait here.
Scarecrow win?
He looked pretty beat to me.
Yeah, but he wanted to destroy Batman, right? Well, he kind of did it. You know, like, symbolically.
Look, put him in the jail cell. He didn't win. That's like crime 101.
You see what that thing does to cars?
Staying to find out.
It's Batman. Then put your foot down. Smash him.
Ah!
finish!
Rioters have the Station 17 fire crew held hostage throughout the city. They're dead unless I help them.
Cells are getting cramped in GCPD. Let's go see the blown up factory. Come on.
I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests.
Serious? He's gone? I just said so, didn't I? Thought he was gonna take the bat for sure. We all did.
Down is the bat! It's him! Run!
her. First an army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
Why are you doing that?
No, remember!
I need you to stay calm and concentrate. Firefly was the arsonist your crew has spent the last few weeks tracking.
Firefly? You sure?
I haven't seen police records, but I suspect there was never a sign of forced entry.
State-of-the-art alarm systems, automated response, it was always neutralized. Whoever it was, they were one step ahead of us the whole time. Even had the chief spooked. You found him?
Don't worry, I'll find the chief. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
From Beaks in ages. I think he went all religious or something.
Ah!
you back.
Rioters think they can hold the fire crew hostage. I'll make them sorry.
Look, would you just shut up about it? You screamed too if you thought you saw the bat.
You don't scare me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one else.
Hey,
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all. I saw it. GCPD was a freaking war zone.
I had my mask ready and everything.
Man, are you still going on about that?
Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a family tradition.
I think your idea of trick-or-treating... Find something soon, I'm punching you in the face.
Batman, it's got a friggin' tank!
Oh, God. Come on, get us out of here!
There's a reason we didn't know who it was underneath the suit. You had to be separate from us, from everyone. But now that's gone.
It's been a long night, Batman. Sure didn't think we'd end up here. Gonna be hard for things to go back to normal after this.
Good to hear Gordon's okay. Bet that was quite a shock for him, finding out who you are.
Thank God you're here.
I haven't been in there yet to see Scarecrow. Apparently, it's quite a sight. A part of me wanted him dead earlier. But suffering's even better.
Unmasked before the world. Next time, you lose your life.
Sorry, Batman. We had no idea. Internal Affairs had their eye on someone at GCPD.
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up. Guess that's what happens when you get your parents killed.
You better take some of that money and change your face, rich boy. Because everybody's gonna want a piece of you now.
You know, finding out you was Bruce Wayne, best news I heard all night. Go get cash. I'm pressing charges and suing your ass. Go to him, Mr. Wayne. Tell the Deacon of your mendacity, and you will feel the cleansing power of forgiveness wash over you.
What happened at the asylum doesn't matter. You're Batman to me.
So much for Scarecrow.
For a man who won't shut up about fear? You'd think he could take a taste of it.
If he's that scared now, just wait for sentencing.
Just had the mayor on the phone. Says he's sending over an arrest warrant for Bruce Wayne. Shame. Our fax machine had a little accident. Business as usual out there, Batman. Still a lot of trash needs digging out.
Pig on the cross. Pig with nail. Pig on cross. Pig with nail.
From what...
You may have everyone in here fooled with your little Bruce Wayne charade. But not me, Batman. You'll never fool me.
This place suits you, Cobblepot.
Oh, you look tired, mate. It's taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug look off your face. Just you wait. Well, well. Would you Adam and Eve? Bruce Bloody Wayne and Batman, the two people I hate most in the world, standing right in front of me.
Come, pray with me, Luke.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent. Beauty in
us all. How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless.
A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.
It is no one but the Lord who moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, please don't proselytize to me.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman. I'll do one special just for you.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance. A flicker, a spark, that is all I need. Rich or poor, It doesn't matter to me. Wayne Manor's next on my list when I get out.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know. I don't know what kind of operation these men are running here, but I demand to be moved. Do these idiots have no concept of privacy?
Ever handled a flamethrower, old man?
Ever seen a napalm drop at night?
I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see. Bruce? Wayne, what a pretty man hiding in that suit, like a big present.
I hope whatever they paid you was worth it, Slade.
The chance to fight you is always worth it, Batman.
I'm flattered.
You should be. When a man earns my respect, that means I do not rest. I devote all of my energy, everything I have,
to killing him!
I didn't want this! You have to believe me!
Tim and your dad are fine. They're being picked up from the asylum and taken to the mainland.
I spoke to them a moment ago. Thanks, Bruce. It's funny. I was waiting for Dad to do his protective father bit. I had it all ready in my head what I was gonna say. But he didn't go there. He just told me that he loved me and that he was proud. Maybe he hit his head.
Maybe he's starting to see you. The real you.
What are you going to do, Bruce?
Finish it.
Good. I'm just getting warmed up. Thanks again, Bruce, for going after Tim and Dad. I'm just sorry what it cost you in the end.
Didn't think you'd be back here. You know, now that the secret's out.
One set of arm-mounted syringes complete with fear toxin vials and fear toxin canisters used by Dr. Jonathan Crane, a.k.a. the Scarecrow. Crane nearly turned Gotham City into a toxic wasteland at night. All just to prove a point. Batman brought him in, like he always does. I just hope it was worth the price. One tactical visor, worn by Gotham's newest mystery man, the Arkham Knight. I think Batman knows more about this guy than he's letting on, but I'll ask him about it some other time. One giant-ass robot suit thing, built by Edward Nygma, a.k.a. the Riddler. Poor Eddie. He builds a custom-designed Batman killing machine and still gets his ass handed to him. Not sure if that says more about Batman or Eddie. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old-school gangster. Joker. Well, I'm not sure what he was. One ceremonial sword owned by Talia al Ghul. Miss al Ghul was a wanted terrorist and an associate of her father, Ra's. But Joker got to her before we did. From what I hear, Batman put this blade to good work after she died. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City.
Could have sworn I heard broken glass.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man, Bruce.
saw a bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse.